Hello, on this Wednesday, we do have some wintry weather for our first day of November. Winter weather advisories for northeastern Minnesota, northern Wisconsin, mostly just north and east of the Twin Cities, though kind of on the edge of that. We are going to see some snowfall today and more to the north. 35 degrees the high yesterday. Halloween, our coldest Halloween in 15 years. 51 the average, so we are way below that, of course. 26 the low this morning in the Twin Cities, our coldest reading yet so far this season. So if you're out and about early, yes, it was cold. 21 in Duluth, 31 though in March. So we're actually seeing a push of some warmer air ahead of some of that snowfall that's making its way across the state today. Mid to upper 20s were the lows all across the metro. Northeastern Minnesota, a little colder, had a couple of spots in the teens, 18 in both International Falls and Crane Lake early this morning. So the snow develops, fills in more through the mid to late morning into the afternoon. Could even mix with some rain towards the late afternoon, but most of the moisture done by the time of the evening commute. So we're kind of squeezing it in between the morning and evening commutes. Area of snow filling in across the state today. So from the mid-morning to the mid-afternoon is the bulk of that snowfall. And then maybe some breaks in the cloud deck tomorrow. We could see some peaks of sun. As far as amounts go, more to the north and northeast, about an inch or less in the Twin Cities, but we could see some 2 to 3 inch plus amounts with a little lake enhancement near the shores of Lake Superior. Then another system makes its way towards us here by the weekend. We're going to be right on the edge of the rain and snow line here Friday night into Saturday. So accumulations, still a big question mark, looks more likely for northern Minnesota. And then we're seeing more chilly air move in behind that system for the weekend, or early next week rather. Mid to upper 30s today, we're down to just below freezing tonight. Warmer the next couple of days, closer to 40 degrees. Here's your Thursday planner, dry with some peaks of sun, again near 40, and temperatures gradually warmer yet up till Sunday as we turn the clocks back to Saturday night.